Malawi's head of state Lazarus Chakwera has jetted into the country today for his three-day state visit. President Chakwera is the chief guest for this year's Mashujaa Day celebrations to be held tomorrow in Kirinyaga County. Later on Thursday, he will be officially received at State House by President Uhuru Kenyatta and First Lady Margaret Kenyatta. The Malawian head of state was in the company of First Lady Monica Chakwera.